Hello, boys, and welcome to SFX Zero Profile Production and Next Flip of Skyrim. My computer screen broke down, so I had to connect it to my TV to be able to see what's on the screen. So, we're gonna play here for now until I can get the computer fixed, and might be a couple of weeks when I don't make any clips because of that, but I'm gonna try to make some minor clips, maybe not any more of Skyrim as it is right now, but for now we're gonna play it here. Alright, everything's working. Start recording right here. I never played Skyrim on with the TV, so it's gonna be a really new experience for me. I'm also playing with a normal keyboard because I can't play with the computer's keyboard. Yeah. There are some things that fucked up, so I needed to remove. Maybe I just removed it by accident, I don't know. Because the. I shipped to another computer that I have. I installed Skyrim on it, but it only have 100 GB. I'm still testing it out. I don't know how well it's working. Yeah, really yet, because I discovered I'm missing a couple of mods that I want to have the gameplay at max functionality. And well, we'll see how that works out. Yeah, we're behind that gate. I can just pull that chain and walk in right in there, but we take the back door.
I don't know, what time is it?
Yeah. It's an expert lock. I'm pretty good at those. Right, it was not that way. Then should be here. Yeah. The expert locks I'm pretty good at. Master locks I'm awful at. Ah, enchanted bow. Is that axe enchanted? Nah. That has been seen wrong. Oh, this axe is enchanted on the other hand. Computer mouse core. Oh, wrong button. Computer mouse.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure of it too. Maybe you can go ahead then, I'll meet you there. She will get killed without me. And she is not, cannot even die. Let's use my bow. Sarana, you hit me with an electric spell. Seriously, I'm gonna throw her out of the highest tower of the mountain, I mean of the castle, if she doesn't stop that. She actually irritated me pretty often. Oh, the skeleton's nude, I need to censor that. Otherwise, this clip gonna be removed, oh come on. That's nearly how some people. I bet someone has said that sometime. Because people are like, oh, the slightest bit of nudity, doesn't matter what it is, it's gonna. It need to be censored or it should be removed. So they. Some people are like that. Oh, the skeleton just fell apart. What a kind of incident. Oh, maybe it was that I fired an arrow at it. Draw the weapon, for God's sake! Oh shit. Alright, just because I can throw spell in sneak mode. See, that was a sneak attack. Spells though make me get detected much more easier than if I do sneak attacks with any other kind of magic. The sneak attacks with spells are pretty awesome. Alright, let's get out of here. Actually, in Oblivion? Oh, I actually took a screenshot. There it's saving. You're gonna die, won't I? Oh, this is the worst place of all. Alright, let's fight. Wake up! Time to feed! I'm feeding on your flesh, gargoyle. Alright, I didn't expect that one. I thought it was another one. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill you. Alright, you're not dead yet. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? Oh, there was another one, there was another one! Turn around and casting spells at it. Oh shit, there are two of them. Oh, it's a gargoyle sentinel also. That was nice. What's next? Gargoyle rapist? If that actually exists, I'm gonna be fucking scared of it. That was just fun. I don't know, even know how well you can hear me. Oh shit! Sarana! What the hell are you doing? I need your help here. I love new gaming experiences. This is a special feeling. You don't get it while you play the game for a while, or you know everything about the game. Alright, let's throw spells again. Actually, I have a better idea right now. Let's see here, Sarana. You don't need to run after the last one, it can't get to here. Serena has really no idea how to fight, does she? She's been incarbonated incinerated. Oh wait, vampire royal armor. I didn't realize that was existing here. Wait, what? What's going on here? Those candles are lit. Who lit them? Seriously, who lit them? How the hell have they been able to burn for like a century or two? Oh, that is not lit. Wonder what happens if I turn on it. Oh no, the wall's moving, gonna crush me. Oh no, it's a doorway. Seriously, what is going on here? Wonder how long did Data have existed? Wonder how Data reproduce. Maybe Data can't die, and because of that, they can't reproduce either. Because if they could reproduce, they could get Data need to eat. Hello, Serana. Serana. Wonder what happens if you break a soul gem that is already filled with a soul. I found actually more mods to make Serana look better. On the journal. Oh, actually pretty many books here. She's busy. Alright, let's make her arm busy then. And of course it didn't work. Let's wait an hour then. Maybe that will work.
Look at this place. This has to be.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I knew she was deep into necromancy. I mean, she taught me everything I know. And I had no idea she had a setup like this. She must have spent years collecting these components. And what's this thing?
Whoops. That was not meant to happen. Explorer. I get that requirement all the time now.
Let's take a look around. There has to be something here to tell you.
Serana, where are you? Serana? Hello? Where are you hiding? I know you're here somewhere. Serana. Serana. Where does she go all the time? Seriously. Where is she? I think she's gone somehow. Let's see if waiting an hour could bring her up. Where is she? There you are.
Let's take a look around.
Do you think that would help?
You found her journal. Let me take a look at it.
Let me take a look at you. I'm actually looking at her right now.
She had a theory about soul gems. That the souls inside of them don't just vanish when they're used.
Are you sure?
They end up in the soul cairn.
Why did you she care where your souls went?
The soul cairn is home to very powerful beings. Necromancers send them souls and receive powers of their own in return. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly, to travel to the soul cairn itself.
If she made it there, where we find her?
That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of portal. If I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage into the soul cairn.
What do we need?
A handful of soul gem shards, some finely ground bone meal, a good bit of purified void salts. Oh, damn it.
What's wrong?
We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the first place.
You share her blood.
Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Mistakes with these kind of portals can be
complicated.
Anyway, enough of that. Let's get started.
I already found all the ingredients.
Good. Well then, let's head over to the portal vessel and I'll do the rest.
Let's travel to the soul cairn then. Wonder what type of creature they actually are in there.
Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do when I add my blood.
Can I ask you something first? Can I ask you something first?
Of course. What is it?
What will you do when you find your mother?
I've been asking myself the same thing since we came back to the castle. She was so sure of what we did to my father. I couldn't help but go along with her. I never thought of the cost.
Sound like she did everything for you sake. Your sake.
Possibly. I guess even a vampire mother is still a mother.
Yeah.
She worried about me. About all of us. But she wanted to get me as far away from my father as possible before he really went over the edge.
Actually, the Wood Elf Forest would actually be as far away from him as possible. We won't know until we find her.
Yes, you're right. Are we ready then?
Let's get the portal open.
Here goes.
Oh, she bites herself in the arm. That's really vampire-like. Vampire-y. Vampire-y? I don't know. How the hell do you say vampire-like? Is it like saying vampire-y or vampire-y or what do you say actually? Let's go. What's the worst thing that could happen? Are you coming? No.
You alright? That was painful.
Evas, what happened?
Now that I think about it, I should have expected that. Sorry. It's hard to describe. The soul cairn is, well, hungry. for lack of a better word. It's trying to take your life essence as payment.
So there's no way in them.
There might be, but I don't think you're going to like it. Vampires aren't counted among the living. I could probably go through there without a problem.
Are you saying that you need? I need to become a vampire?
Not your first choice, I guess.
There has to be another way.
Maybe. We could just pay the toll another way. It wants a soul, so we give it a soul. Yours.
Wouldn't that kill me?
My mother taught me a trick or two. I could partially soul trap you and offer that gem to the ideal masters. It might be enough to satisfy them. It would make you a bit weaker when we travel through the soul cairn, but we might be able to fix that once we're inside. Maybe.
Those are my only options.
I'm sorry. I wish I knew a better way, something that would be easier for you. Just know that whatever path you choose, I won't think any less of you. Sometimes things just have to be done. I know that better than
anyone. Oh, this is a hard choice. Either become a vampire or become part of the soul trapped. I don't want to get soul trapped. That seems really dangerous. But I don't want to become a vampire again. I could cure my vampirism when we get back, though. But the part of the soul trapped seems more like fun. So, I don't have another wait, if she turn me into a vampire, will I be a vampire lord then, or will I just be a normal vampire? Soul trap me, I don't feel right as a vampire.
Are you sure? I'm willing to do it, but you need to think it through. You'll remain mortal, but you'll find yourself weakened within the soul care.
I'm ready.
I know this is difficult
for I'm not so weak.
I'd never do anything that could hurt you.
I trust you completely.
Thank you. Let's not waste any more time then. I promise to make this as painful.
Actually,
as
when
possible.
She talks to you, like nearly felt like she loves you, but you can't marry her. But it's gonna hurt. I got hurt.
Your mother must be waiting on the other side of that thing.
Alright. Let's see what weakened soul does. Dovahkiin has a weakened soul. Weakened soul. It doesn't seem to actually be in here. Wait a minute. This is not gonna be fun. I'm hot. That's really true though. Well, it accepted this as a payment. Well, it would not have been fun to become a vampire. But this is really interesting. I wonder what other people choose here. Vampirism can be cured pretty easily just by a black soul gem.
You'd think a vampire would be right at home in this place.
But no.
Let's just find get out of here.
Yeah, I don't think anyone would be comfortable in this place. Well, there's no way out. There are dangerous things in here.
Is there no end to this nightmare?
Apparently not. Not what I know of, at least. Nightmares are nightmares. Try to count the days in here. Oh, that looks creepy. That looks really fucking creepy. That's not mess with. Hey, what are you for, what kind of thing are you? Oh shit. Add the spells! I don't want to get hurt in here. Serana? Are you sure about it? I think we should part ways. I need to trade some things. Tell me about your family.
There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough.
It sounds like you don't like either of them very much.
It's not that simple. I guess it never is with families, is it?
Nah.
What about you? What were your parents like?
They were good people, I miss them. We're very close. I can't wait to see them again. We didn't really get along. Best that I haven't seen them for a while. Well, in the story, they died by a small group of vampires. So I miss. They're good people. I miss them.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring up a bad memory.
It's fine.
Let's just keep going.
I got revenge, so there's not just painful to keep that memory locked inside you for a long time. It hurts after a while, so to say. Oh shit! Another. Yeah, I saw it. Actually, I didn't saw it. I just heard it. Where are you? Die already, die!
Again.
Wait, what? Did you say you can't kill me again? Did you say that? Well, you're kind of dead, but you can actually get your soul back.
You must help me find my
Arvac. I actually know where Arvac is. Do you deserve it then? Calm down, who's Arvac?
Arvac, my horse. We came to this terrible place together. We were attacked by monsters, so I told him to run. Please, he's such a loyal creature, and he's been running for so long. You have to save him. A place like this will change you.
How can I help him?
Arvac? Arvac! Where are you? Arvac, please come back! Come back!
They don't really help me find him, does they? Well, let's go find him. Find our skull in Sokar. How do I know that? Let's go to Valerica now. Don't try to hit me with lightning. I'm the Duvakin. Actually, the lightning stroke could actually kill me. Oh, that was really close. Oh shit, there are a lot of them. I take care of the archer. I already killed the archer. Yeah, they are done. You can't see them anywhere, at least. Up here! That's not really appealing. What the fuck? Oh wait, it's over there. Oh yeah, there. I see it. Well, let's go to the lake. We're very close anyway. And the first time I ever was here. Then I got here and no further because Serana never really walked up to talk with her.
Mother.
See, she has been retexted also. She looks much. Serana? She looks prettier.
Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
I'm a human, for God's sake.
No, you don't.
You, come forward. I would speak with you. So how has it come to pass that a vampire hunter is in the company of my daughter? It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of her protector in an effort to hunt me down.
This is no ruse. I want to keep her safe. I saved her from your foolish plan. I just here for the Elder Scrolls. I have no ruse. I want to keep her safe.
Coming from one who murders vampires as a trade, I find it hard to believe your intentions are noble. Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy. I would have expected her to explain that to you.
That's why I'm here, for the Elder Scroll.
You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that tomb for the protection of her Elder Scroll alone?
No.
The scrolls are merely a means to an end. The key to the tyranny of the sun is Serana herself.
What do you mean?
When I fled Castle Volgahar, I
or
fled
care.
With two Elder Scrolls. The scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's bow. The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye of the dragon.
How does Serana fit in?
Like myself, Serana was a human once. We were devout followers of Lord Molag Bal. Tradition dictates the females be offered to Molag Bal on his summoning day. Few survive the ordeal. Those that do emerge as a pure-blooded vampire. We call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor.
The tyranny of the sun requires Serana's blood. Serana underwent this ritual willingly?
It was expected of her, just as it was expected of me. Being selected as an offering to Molag Bal is an honor. She wouldn't have dared turn her back on that.
Cold Harbor.
It's what some call the domain of Molag Bal. His place in oblivion.
Eternal requires Serana's blood.
You can see why I wanted to protect Serana, and why I've kept the other Elder Scroll as far from her as possible.
Are you saying Harkon wants means to kill her?
If Harkon obtained Ariel's bow, and Serana's blood was used to taint the weapon, the tyranny of the sun would be complete. In his eyes, she'd be dying for the good of all vampires.
I couldn't allow that to happen.
And how exactly do you plan on stopping him?
Perhaps death is destined. Perhaps her death is destined. I need your help.
Have you been listening to me? Like Serana, I'm a pure-blooded vampire. My presence on Tamriel is as much of a danger as hers.
And Serana's opinion in this?
You care nothing for Serana, or our plight. Whether or not you've become one of us in order to survive the Soul Cairn, you're still a vampire hunter at heart. You're here because we're abominations in your mind. Evil creatures that need to be destroyed.
Serana believes me. Why won't you?
Serana? The stranger aligns herself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to her.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known her than you've done in centuries.
How dare you? I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
Oh, Serana, if you'd only open your eyes the moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, you're still just a pawn to you two. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me. But for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can.
Do you have the Elder Scroll with you?
Yes. I've kept it safely secured here ever since I was imprisoned. Fortunately, you're in a position to breach the barrier that surrounds these ruins.
What do I need to do?
The tallest of the rocky spires that surround these ruins. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being drawn from unfortunate souls that have been exiled here. Destroy the keepers that are tending them, and it should bring the barrier down.
We will return soon.
One more word of warning. There's a dragon that calls itself Durnavir roaming the cairn. Be wary of him. The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat.
Well, this is fun. If I leave the Sword Cairn, can I save Ferret? How did you become imprisoned here?
When I entered the Soul Cairn, I had intended to strike a bargain with the Ideal Masters, the custodians of this place. I requested
what was the bargain?
In the Soul Cairn, and in exchange, I would provide the Ideal Masters the souls that they crave. If I had foreseen the value they placed on my own soul, I would never have come here.
They tricked you.
The Ideal Masters unleashed their keepers and sent them to destroy me. Fortunately, I was able to hold them at bay and retreat into these ruins.
You became trapped.
Unfortunately, yes. Since the keepers weren't able to claim my soul, they had their minions construct a barrier that I'd never be able to breach.
You've been prisoner all this time?
Time has very little meaning to me. Consequently, it has little meaning to the Ideal Masters as well. I suppose you could call this the ultimate waiting game. Each watching the other to see which will give in.
Alright, I have no more question to ask, but actually I think it's time to actually end this game. Whoops.
My dog.
Save. It'll be really interesting to play on this big screen, because all of this is, well, this big. Really big. It's a 32 LED TV. Actually, we could play it for 50 minutes more, but yeah. Let's actually end it here. Actually, I did start. Yeah, we should only have like 10 minutes. Oh, honest. Well, at least this gonna be how it's done for the time until my screen are fixed. But I have another computer I'm gonna do clips on while this computer is on repair. But at least hit like and subscribe, and I see you next time. Profile!